They've been good. We've been progressing each and every game, just trying to bring energy, defensive pressure, and try to share the ball each and every game and try to have fun play out there.
What do you think the areas of improvement are?
Just trying to stay consistent, not being satisfied for the win streaks that we have, and just come in and try to bring energy to each game when we're on the road or at home.
How much have you looked at San Antonio and what they're able to do? What are the challenges there?
We're bought into the way they run their stuff, how they're effective on the offensive and defensive end. We know they like to move the ball, something we're trying to do. And we just kind of try to slow them down and just try to bring the defensive intensity.
Brandon, what are you learning through experience about how to use your length?
I guess how to guard different players. From the one position to the five position, and just trying to use my quickness at the five position, try to use my length and my wingspan. I'm guarding fast two guards, so just trying to get a lot of pointers from the guys that's been here before.
What kinds of
just ways to use my feet, putting me in the right position on the basketball floor to succeed, and how to affect the game defensively.
You guys have held a lead in the fourth quarter in 10 out of the 12 games you guys have played. And do you look at that and go, hey, that's a great stat, we need to continue that? Or do you look at that and go, man, if we were holding those leads, we could have had some of those wins?
That's definitely a stat we look at. But also we just go back and look at film and see the stuff that we've done in the previous quarters that could have helped us out for the fourth quarter. So I think we just try to eliminate some of those negative things that we've done and just try to come in a positive way.
What were some of those negative things?
Lackadaisical on transition defense a little bit. Sometimes not moving the ball a little bit, but after that, after we go back look at film, we kind of correct it in practice and it kind of leads to the game.
Luke was saying after the game that you guys won, that's great, but he wasn't happy with the ball movement, not making that extra pass. Did you guys focus a lot on that today in practice?
Most definitely, and I think I don't think we were satisfied with that win the other night. It just didn't feel right, so we came in. We tried to get out there today, try to move the ball, try to make some offensive plays and share the ball with each other, and I think we did well today.
Your head coach also said that you're getting pretty close to being a lockdown defender, which is one of the reasons why he wants you in at the end of that fourth quarter. Is that something you want to be hearing from your head coach, that as a rookie, he already has that trust and faith?
Absolutely. I think coming into this league, I would have never thought of something like that, but just trying to buy in and everything in the position that he's putting me in. So just trying to buy in the defense and guarding my guy.
You just said that coming in, you wouldn't have thought that, right? Why?
I mean, I guess that's just something that I didn't focus on coming through high school and college, and I see that it's very important with the smart guys that's coming through this league and how the guys play basketball here. So I think it's important to be a two-way player and be a guy on the offensive end and defensive end.
How quickly did we talk about defense and the driving thing here?
I think since pre-draft workouts, Coach, I made a comment that I could be a good defensive player, and ever since then, I just bought in to try to guard my guy, help the other guys defensively, trying to be in the right position. So every single day, just try to get better defensively.
Speaking of defense, what do you look forward to? What are you most excited about seeing Kawhi up close tomorrow?
I think he's another great player. Just see how he does on the offensive end, but also he's another defensive guy that you want to watch. So just see what he does on the floor, try to take some pointers from here and him, and lead it on with this team.
Have you been able to take up pointers from some of the guys you faced already this season?
From watching film, just seeing how each guy guards his guy, how guys score on the offensive end. So you always take pointers from different guys.